December 16th is the date for New Yorkers to take advantage of Delta Airlines' new flight from LaGuardia Airport directly to Nassau. Stakeholders tout the weekly 3-hour and 15-minute flight as one that offers travelers a way to trade with the cold weather with the country's warm winter temperatures.
And I say, boy, my island's in the sun, 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 sun.
Fly free from Nassau. Visit BahamasResidents.com for details.